Climbing brush is a very exciting experiment. You need a PVC pipe which is slightly lesser than the outer diameter of a bottle brush. Now push the bottle brush halfway into the PVC pipe, hold the pipe with one hand and tap hard with the other hand, and you will find that the pipe climbs. And this is because the pipe moves a little bit and forces the brush to move up. If, however, you were to place your hand on a bench and then hit the pipe, the brush will not climb because the pipe does not move at all. If you don't have a pipe, there's nothing to worry. Take an old magazine, roll it up into the form of a tube and place the brush inside it. So instead of the PVC tube, you can use a magazine tube. And if you tap this one too, you will find that the brush rises up. This is a very counterintuitive experiment, and even little children can enjoy playing with it and have a lot of fun.